About 15 years ago, I was at what is called the School Spectacular, which is New South Wales Public Schools, musical performances at the Sydney Entertainment Centre. Fantastic program of music and dance and so on. And my daughter was singing in the choir. You know, when they have about 3,000 kids in the choir and you're trying to find your child. And I know she was up there somewhere, but when they finished this concert, they sang a last song. And as I listened to it, I went, they're singing about Jesus. They're singing about eternity at this big concert. How did this song sneak through? And it's a song called There Will Come a Day by Faith Hill. And as I was writing the sermon this week about fixing our eyes on what is to come, I remember that song. I quickly got onto Facebook, sent David Jacinta's dad a message. Any chance you could ask Jacinta if she could sing for us this week, if she knows the song? And they got back to me from Tuesday. So I'm so thankful that in such short notice, Jacinta's agreed to come, and she sang at 9 o'clock and singing this beautiful song that reminds us that there will come a day when all things will be made right, all evil will be done away with, and there's life eternal through Christ. And I hope you enjoy it as you hear us sing.
Children. Amen.